Hi, my name is Ebonee Major. I'm a ninth grade student at the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience. My class has recently studied the speech by Abraham Lincoln, the Gettysburg Address. I will first paraphrase the Gettysburg Address. 87 years ago, our fathers brought on the continent of North America a new nation, broke away from England, conceived that everyone's equal and that everyone's free. We're now engaged in a great civil war that is contradicting our cause. Not everyone is free, but we have come to dedicate a portion of the field that they fought on as a final resting place. But those dead did not die in vain. We are going to achieve greatness, but we still have unfinished work remaining before us. I will now recite the Gettysburg Address. 47 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. We are now engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are now met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here have consecrated it, far above our poor power to add or detract. The world may little note no longer remember what we say here, but it will never forget what they did here. It is for us living, rather, to be dedicated to the unfinished work that they who have fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is for us, rather, to be dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead we take increased devotion to the cause for which they gave their last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that those dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, that their government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish from the earth. Thank you.